Right, Lily. This is the first bit. I'll show you how to get the pedal off. I bought you a spanner that looks a little bit like this. And you basically put this on, you'll see that there's a couple of flats on the stem of the pedal. Let's have a look. Sorry, that's a rather unflattering view of my shin. Just there, you'll see that there's a couple of flats on that bit there. And these are quite difficult to get off sometimes. But you just put the spanner on there like that. Hang on. And then you do it the opposite way you think it should come undone. I've loosened this one off already, but it goes basically clockwise. And once you've loosened it off, you can just unscrew the pedal like this. And the pedal can come off the crank. Now you can do it before you remove the crank from the spindle, or you can do it, you know, afterwards if you like. So here, I'll just take it off to show you. And this is a left-handed thread, and you can see on the other end of it, there's a hexagon that you can put a hexagon wrench in as well. So you can use the spanner and the wrench at the same time. I'll just screw this one back on because I don't need it to be taken off. So that's how to remove the pedal itself from the, that's called the crank arm. Okay, and now this is a left-handed thread because it stops it from, you have to do it really tight. It's quite difficult to unscrew on the bike because when you go to unscrew it, it wants to turn the pedal around as well. Sometimes it's easier to do the other one because it turns it against the direction of, you know, turns it the way you'd be cycling, and then therefore the wheel will hold it nice and still. Right, now, I'm going to pause the video.